So hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are finally playing Forza Horizon 5 and I was super excited for this game and I'm so happy that this game is free on the Game Pass and I do not have to spend any money to buy this game. I mean, of course, Game Pass still costs money and this is such a beautiful game. For me, this year, this was one of the most hyped game because I loved Forza Horizon 4 and that was actually the first game that I played on my Xbox Series S. So I was really looking forward to it. So the first game play of this Forza Horizon 5 that you're going to see will be in quality mode, and then I will later on also show you the performance mode. So I hope you enjoy this footage, guys. If you do, like and subscribe to the channel.
Yes. Are we ready for what happens next? My friend, one thing I have learned chasing the horizon, sometimes you just have to let go and enjoy the ride. Keep going!
drop. What festival is waiting?
So that was a quality mode on this game, and in between the opening sequence and in the game as well, you also get these cutscenes where some of the story is being told to you and you are introduced to new characters and just some information is thrown at you. And I personally really like all these additions to the game, so it was really good experience for me.
Nothing so
spectacular.
Yes, Haley, I have so much to show you.
Also, this number HR is not supposed to be meant for HR for Haryana, it is just Himanshu Rana, so these are my initials. And so now we are playing the performance mode, and I think this is the mode I will be playing this game on for the majority of my playtime, because 60 FPS logged, and this game still looks really beautiful even in the performance mode. So I think personally I'll be playing more in performance mode than in quality mode, and the whole experience just changes when you change the mode.
Superstar, let's see what else you got.
Phantom Race Horizon. Superstar Driver versus Daredevil Biker. Who you got?
So that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed this footage of Forza Horizon 5. If you did, do not forget to like this video and also to subscribe to the channel. So thank you for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next one.